far was dime a dozen. None of this high wage stuff. I just thought I'd give you a rough idea, since we're talking World War II first, and I've been talking Afghanistan second. I enlisted in the Army in 1942 when I was just barely 18. And how many are 18 here? How many are 17? Oh, good. Well, a couple of months later, you'll be in the Army. And it wasn't all that bad. It wasn't very good here.
Your students last year, whatever grade that was.
Oh, he didn't have A's.
Have you ever talked to your GP last year? And we're talking about human geography, not
English. He's not good enough for AP.
Not a geography person.
Not all about that.